Ambassador Alan Thomas.
You shake hands with for the camera?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
中国外交部长李昭兴将于明天会见瑞吉瑞副秘书长及澳大利亚代表团。中国外交部还将协助安排了澳大利亚代表团在结束其北京日程之后赴西藏拉萨参观访问，以了解当地的人权状况。
It's not really, I think, constructive to dwell on the points of difference. We each understand our positions where there are differences, and I think that's a very constructive basis on which to move forward.